Hello everyone, I'm back again with another video. I was gone for a little bit because I told you guys, I'm a mom and I'm a wife also, and I go to school, and so I was busy with all of that, and I work also, so it was a little bit hard for me to make video. But I'm gonna try to be making video every 2 weeks or every 3 weeks or maybe like once in a while, or but it's not easy. But I will try to make video like most of the time. So today's video is going to be about get to know me more. So get to know me more tags. So you guys can know me more. I know some of you guys know me already, but I want some others to know me even more. Okay, so let's jump right into the video. First question. Please tell us when you were born. I was born in Africa, West Africa. I was born in Guinea. I'm a Guinean girl. This one got A. So, second question. What is your full name? Are you proud of it? My name is Mariama Sirikita, and then yes, I am proud of my
Third
name.
question.
Are you named after someone? If yes, then after whom? Yes, I am named after someone. I am named after my grandmother, and then she passed away. I never got to see her. So, fourth question. Do you have children and how many? Yes, I have two children. Fifth question. How do I describe myself? The people that know me, they know I am crazy, funny, cool, nice. I have a nice personality, Question number six, what have you done in your life that you are most proud of? I am most proud of my kids. Like, my kids are everything to me. You feel me? If you know me, you know my kids are everything to me, So, question number seven, what is your favorite drink? I really do not have like a favorite drink, but I think I like orange juice. Like, I love orange
Question
juice.
number eight,
Do you speak any language? If you so, how many? I speak four languages. Wait, is it four? Wait, let me think. Okay. Let me count it, guys. Yes, four.
Question number nine, one thing that represents your culture.
My culture is known as, where pretty women are from, and then we are known as, gold. Like, I think that there is a place in Guinea like where you can find like gold and stuff at. So I think that's the only thing I know from right now. For right now,
Do I have any siblings?
Yes, I do. I have a lot because from my dad's side and then from my mom's side. So,
question number 11, funniest moment throughout school.
When I was in high school, people always used to laugh at my accent, and I still got that accent. That accent would not go away. So that used to be funny because, like, when I curse, like, people in school like used to laugh, and then it used to be like, okay, like, y'all know I'm not from here, so what you laughing at?
Question number 11. Is it? No, question number 12. I'm sorry, guys. Who is your role model?
My role model is my mother. That's it. For real, that's
Question
it.
number 13. What is something that really annoys you?
Something that really annoys me is people that lies and then fake people. Like, if you say you're gonna, do something or go somewhere, y'all know I get irritated really easily. Like, when I make a plan with somebody and then you mess it up, that piss me off. Like, I feel like you lied to me.
Question number 14. What is your biggest fear?
I am scared of a gun. Like, I'm really scared of a gun. Like, when you put a gun in my face, I will literally run away. Like, I will not stand there. Shit.
Question number 15. What is the most special thing to you in life?
My kids, everybody know, my kids are the most special thing in my life. And my parents, that's it.
Question number 16 is asking me, what is one of your talented that no one knows about?
I really don't know. I don't have none. So I'm gonna skip that. So question number 17 is asking, what sport do you play or have you played? Like, I did track. Like, I did track. I mean, that's not a sport, but I did track. So
Question number 18, favorite movie?
my favorite movie is Black Panther. Other than that, I usually watch African movie, like Nigerian movie or Guinean movie. Like, I really don't watch too much American movie. Like, I'm so African. Like, my friends that know me, when they come to my house, I always have African movie on. Always. Like, Nigerian movie and Guinean movie, like, always. they get irritated too.
Question 19 right now. I'm gonna jump into question 20. What are some of your favorite shows? I watch Love Hip Hop. That's it. I think that's it. And then like Black Ink, you know, that's the only shows I really watch. Other than that, I watch my movie, my Nigerian movie.
Get to know me tag. And, you know, I'm glad some of you guys know me now. You know, I'm happy that, you know, I actually did that question. So the people that don't know me, they will know me now, you know. So thank you so much for watching to my channel. And then please subscribe to my channel. If you didn't subscribe it yet, please subscribe. And then thank you so much. And then have a great day. Goodbye.